Thank you. Please keep your eyes open for the tides. Now please do not take any more sea walls. The puck is in play. Please blow your whistle.
Thank you. Good, 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 good. Loose, loose, go!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's give them the benefit of the doubt here.
We're going to continue from inside?
Yeah, it has to stay inside. Thank you. protect you, eh?
Thank you. hit you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Varo, varo, varo!
Thank you.
Thank you.
has played for Korea, number 17, Shin Sang-hoon. Second is number 89, Kang Min Wan.
Thanks for coming. Obviously a very tough loss for you guys today. You fought it so hard over 60 minutes, making a close game. How hard is it now to know that you're relegated into Group B? Share your feelings.
Well, it's never easy. Never easy to lose. I think we tried our best, but it was not good enough. So, yeah, we'll do it better next year.
So speaking about close games, it was a close game in the last three games, to be honest, and again today. So what were the main factors, the little differences?
I think that was we're not scoring enough goals. We're getting too many penalties. So that makes the games. So yeah.
I have one more question, and if you please answer this one in Lithuanian. So what does it mean to play in the Group B next year for Lithuanian hockey?
Manau, mums bus gera užduotis parodyti, ką mes tikrai mokam ir sugrįžti atgal į šį divizioną.
Thank you, good luck next year. So first of all, congratulations on the win today. What makes a difference today in this close game?
I thought we just played a better team game. We knew that they were going to play hard. They were fighting for their lives, but we were kind of fighting for our lives too. So I thought it was a good game. Nice to end on a positive note anyway.
You had two wins in this tournament against Korea and today. How would you sum up your overall performance from your team?
You know what? Personally, wasn't what I was looking for, but you know, we got the job done where we're going to stay in this division. I think that was our goal, you know, from the start. Lots of things we can work on. You know, we got a lot of young guys right now, kind of a transition with our roster. So good experience for those guys, and it's important that they stay at this level to, you know, get the experience at this level. So
you guys will play again in the Group A next year. What does it mean for Korean hockey, especially with the transition you spoke about?
It's huge, you know. For the hockey over there, especially coming after the COVID pandemic and everything that happened with that and shutdowns and everything like that. It's important that we can, you know, keep fighting at this level and keep competing. So, it's positive.
Thank you very much. Good luck next year.
Thank you.
Loose!
Well, it's never easy. Never easy to lose. I think we tried our best, but it was not good enough. So, yeah, we'll do it better next year.
I thought we just played a better team game. We knew that they were going to play hard. They were fighting for their lives, but we were kind of fighting for our lives too. So I thought it was a good game. Nice to end on a positive note anyway.